This is Ed with Mr. Sewer at 3138 Vernon Avenue. Currently inserted through the house trap back into the house through the building drain to the laundry area. Water running, you see, is the laundry sink. I'm going to go ahead and shut that off now and let it dissipate, and then pull back and show you the condition of the interior building drain. It's cast iron, and I can't see anything causing backups. I think it was just heavy sludge. Typical cast iron building drain. I'm back to the house trap. I'm going to go through the house trap and out to the main now. Trying to get the camera head cleared off a little bit. This is a repair made by us. Dropping down into the main here. There's the main. Into the cast iron and through the house trap. Sewer line looks to be in good shape. No breaks or defects found.